A lot of talk, 17 games left, and if you're going to get one of the two automatic promotion places, you've got to win the majority, if not all, of those 17 matches. And this is the first of them. This is a critical game against the team at the bottom of League One.
Sunderland are without a manager, so today Mike Dodds is in charge as caretaker boss.
Plays it over the top here. Griffiths is in the penalty area with his left, scores in the 22nd minute for Doncaster Rovers. Down here, oh, and 2-0, Rose scores.
Unbelievable.
I'm not surprised, Nick, I'm telling you now.
Lots of questions, not many answers at the moment.